Snorlax, no! Take the hit!
Oh!
Woo! Snorlax, go! Boom! What's up, everybody? This is your boy Silver, and welcome to another exciting episode of Pokémon Sword and Shield Gigantamax series. Now, today I'm going to be using actually my second favorite Pokémon, Snorlax. So the game plan here today is I'm going to be using this Snorlax, but not in the way you think. People love using Belly Jump with Snorlax. I'm not doing that. What I'm actually going to be doing is I'm going to be using Self-Destruct Snorlax to get easy kills, and then use other Pokemon to help win the game. Alright folks, that's the game plan, so without further ado, let's roll. He has a Groudon and a Kyogre on the same team with a Venusaur. And okay. It's half Sun team, half Rain team. That still confuses me. Groudon Tornadus? All right, so we're just going to straight Gigantamax. And what was the ground? Tailwind. Okay, that's expected. Always coming in with a tailwind, so you can attack first, huh? That's with blades. Not that much damage. Will list from a Groudon. And Max Sail's gone on the Tornado. This should knock it out. Sweet knockout victory. I like that. Oh, Garatina is also suffering damage. So it's so bad. And there's a burned Groudon. So that Groudon can't be used anymore. Max Plate the Incineroar. That Groudon is not really that much of use anymore, so I'm just gonna Springing Swipe. Sorry, I'm waiting for my delivery to go. Gigantina! I should say nuts to that Groudon. Right now. Okay. I gotta stick that, bro. Come on. There you go. Pokemon down to my none. That's a Kyogre. Alright, you have a decision, sir. Now, I have a question for you. What if I explode right now? What if I just go kaboom? Never mind. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I'll target that, I don't know. Zapdos. Signature Astro Barrage and follow it up with Thunderbolt. Ooh, good damage. Yes. Whew. And Dark type move against my 8 something, he'll probably still die from it. Oh no, wait, will he? I lowered it with a drinking swipe. Yep. Yeah. Okay, well, Hurricane Goose, since it's raining, I could do more damage. That was somewhat of a pretty easy win. Terry. What's up, Terry? You ready to battle? Oh, he got ghost types and steel types. So I'll go Calyrex and Snorlax. Can go Zapdos? No. Milotic. Why is there a Swampert in this team? No, he's going. Okay. I'm gonna go Zapdos Giratina. Sorry, Snorlax. I'm gonna do you. And holy moly. Calyrex. The wild Pokemon music come in. As a random choice. Ooh. I don't want to set off anything. Because I know he has the weakness policy. I don't want to... I gotta knock this down out as fast as I could. I'll have to switch. Nah. I'll deal with it later. When the time comes, I'll deal with it later. But right now, I'm gonna shot, of course. You go? Yep. That's loud. Oh my goodness, that's loud. It's just straight. Oh wow. And gone? And you missed? Oh my food is here. I'll be right back, you guys. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm back. I am so sorry about that. Another case of the steel types. Oh, you going too? Okay. Max Gorm win. No, my Giratina! You've done well, Giratina, for some reason. Return. My Giratina! How dare you? Alright. I feel like he's going to target him, so. My table. And I'm just Gigantamax. Max Quake. He has Max Whirlwind, which lowers my attack power, so I'm pretty sure he's gonna go for that next. Which is okay. It's cool. Doesn't affect me. I missed. This game doesn't want me to be great. And of course my Zapdos doesn't survive the attack. Take it. Okay, I got a Calyrex then. Pretty sure Calyrex is faster, right? Don't eat that berry. You're just small and measly now, huh? Astro Boy. What? Oh, okay. You grab that. Really? Okay. If you say so. That was a bad move, but okay, whatever. I'm sorry, you guys. Oh, I am so unprofessional. So, I ordered some food. The one thing they don't give me is a fork. Grassy Surge.
Ooh.
Barrage, keep going with it. Max Hailstorm, whatever. Let's hit for super effective damage. You still haven't touched my Snorlax. Alright, Snorlax, you're big and beefy. Get this Rillaboom out of here. That's a W. Number two. I wish I could feed Snorlax right now, but Snorlax is only a fictional character. I thought he disconnected for a sec. I was like, what's going on here? Alright, two more battles. I'm gonna put the balls here. I get some battle points because the game is nice. I'll be right back, guys. I'm sorry that I keep disappearing. I need to get a fork. Okay, we're back. Oh man, there was something going on with my laptop. I don't know. I did not know what was going on. But the rendering, oh, everything sucked. Bigger. Biggest. My turn. Yes, sirree. What? Are you serious? Well, it just rises my mind. It's a trap fire. Yeah. Sure. I don't know why you're taunting her. I'm an attacker. I need to clear that Mimikyu. Max Hills from Giratina. That Mimikyu has to go. What? Oh, weak pathology. Wow. Oh. Really? It didn't knock it out? Fine. I'll do it again. Maybe keep going to protect yourself. That's fine. Yep. Just a bad game for me. Lessons life. As much as I can get easier kills, I mean easier wins, I can lose pretty easily too. Your team is the one that attacks first. So I'll use this attack of meaning for you. Hurricane on Giratina. Give it to me. I was starving. Oh boy. We're going to. Yeah. That's not good, actually. All right. Oh. Can I hide? Oh yeah, that's right. I can only ice punch now. Let's see what I can do. Yep. That's a done deal. Really? That's cool. You got it. That was just so horrible. My Milotic missed both Pokemon using Muddy Water. I could have cleared Mimikyu a lot earlier that game if I'd have hit it. But it is what it is, bro. Now, no, I need the prison protect. I don't know why I'm using that move. Let's do this. Crack a ball. Whimsicott. different game plan. Flooding your back, huh, Snorlax? That's cool. Still serves the same purpose. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. I got a question for you. What if I did this? My ally switch. Because I know you're going to try to hit me with a ghost type move again. And oversight. I knew it. You wanted to go faster. Yup. Planned out that little situation right there. I'm so sorry. A lot of sense, didn't it? My defense is up though. So what if I Astro Barrage into Max Plate? Snorlax, no! Take the hit! Oh boy. Oh. Oh my goodness. Alright, bro. Time to win this with style. Wait, I do have another Pokemon in the back, right? Dust Pops. So you either hit one or the other. Bye bye. Snorlax, go, boom! That's how I handle those. That's gonna be it for today's video. This one was actually a quick one. So same result always. Best 3 out of 4. That's cool. We did what we wanted to do. And the Snorlax self-destruct at the end, I didn't really have to do, but like I just wanted to show it off. But it's cool. We still did what we wanted to do. We even took down a Dynamax Giratina. Thank you guys again for watching, and as always, if you enjoy content like this and stuff like that, like, comment, subscribe, and tell me what Pokemon you want to see next. Alright, I'm gone. See you later.